I'm back. I got my breakfast with me. And I'm on chapter 7-3. Here we go. What's over here? Mario? Any secrets? No. I hate this area. Like, I hate the over there because how annoying the levels are. But I believe this is the... And I just used mine. Okay, whatever. I don't care anymore. As I was saying... I hate this area because there's a lot of puzzles. It's very annoying for me. I'm not the puzzle type person. I just... Oof. Oof. Okay, what's in... Nothing. Aha. Mario? What'd that tell you? Whoa! I'm not skipping things. I wanna see if there's some magic. Nah, whatever. I want to see if there's any secrets, so we'll keep looking. I'm not skipping all the way up. Luigi. I was about to jump on that thing without this. I hate these guys. They're also in Paper Mario 64, but they're less annoying. Actually, no, they're the boss. They're the very annoying boss. Never mind. They're in the boss that I hate. That's why I haven't been playing the game, because of that chapter. don't care about secrets anymore. Please, mushroom. Let's see what they do. We're gonna keep them for reasons. Oh yeah, it's turn the Ouija. Sir, these guys are very annoying for me. I hate Huff and Puffs. I do not like them. I never liked Huff and Puff for plenty of reasons. Yes! I forgot how long these last. Okay. What was that? Also a very annoying enemy, Lakitu. I hate them. I'm not taking that one. No. Not gonna risk falling just to get it. Water goes out. I think they all heal 5 FP except for the black apple. I think that one can damage you. No. There. I know I said I wasn't gonna do it, but I don't care anymore. I need money in this game. I'm surprised I didn't fall that time. Oh, I was about to just go over Aerie. How can the void be all the way up here? I'm wondering, is the void following us? Now we must wait. Huh? Yes. No. Stop it. No, I missed it. There we go. That one. No! Let's see. I believe the black apple can poison you. I don't know where it is. And I think you need it in this story, so we're gonna have to look for it. I see another door over there. 48. What? Whatever. I'd see random numbers in the clouds. I can see 61 right here. Through this door we go. I wonder where it is. I just want to see what each one does. I guess they all refill 5. Carry makes everything faster. Useless. I'm already done with my breakfast. I forgot Spikehead. I should have waited with that mushroom, but you never know what's in these blocks. I do not remember a mushroom being in that block. No. Black fruit. I wonder, does Boomer work on this? I have too many life fruit, whatever. Let's see what it does. I do not remember. Oh. I remember it being poisonous. No, I actually do I remember it being poisonous. I do not remember it healing at all. Now let's see, is there any more fruit things? Let's head all the way back. Well, not all the way back, but all the way back to Peach. Well, that was convenient. I do not remember where Peach is. I fell too far. Die. Piece of... Okay, I think she's on the next floor. Yeah. How did... So all you need is yellow apple. Or not. Okay, so I guess I was wrong about that. Now we have everyone. I should have tried the blue fruit and see what it did, but nah. I am not gonna jump up as the Ouija. I'm gonna, well, not like that, but yeah, I cannot. My controls are inverted. Please tell me I have something. No! It said it cured any potion. Poison. Oh, it did. Why is it every time I eat one of my items, one of those appears? Every time. You have to be kidding me. I thought you could jump on the Curses with Carrie, but I never tried it before, so. Yeah. Oh. Here goes my plans of doing level 4. Hopefully I can get to the end of this before anything. Thank you.
Gotta be careful with this.
Yes.
Why does it say 70 in the clouds? Well, that's where I was supposed to go. I might continue this another time. Give me Peach. I need Peach. Okay. What's in here? Okay, thank you. Well, I don't know which one does that. I think it's the red apple. Let's go look for a red apple. I should have never eaten it. Actually, I might continue this another time. Should I? I need to save my game. Red apple is on stair 1 or 2, I think. Okay. I got my cake mix back, huh? Where am I? I don't remember this one, stair 2. I think I might end it. I don't care about save blocks. I'll look for the red apple another time off camera.
So goodbye.